I know the pieces around me, these niggas tripping. I like the money makes a difference, but don't make you different. Started realizing a couple places I could take it. I wanna get back to when I was that kid in the basement. I wanna take it deeper than money, pussy, vacation, and influence a generation that's lacking the patience. I've been living with my dad, speaking the lack of patience. Just being my old man, getting back to basics. We been talking about the future and time that we wasted. When it came to bottle down, girl, that nigga's amazing. Well, fuck it, we had a couple coronas. We might have a white paper, just something to hold. We even talking about you and our couple of moments. He said we should hash it out like a couple of grown-ups. You are our child, beautiful child, I'm in your zone. Looking like you came from the 70s on your own. My mother is 66. My favorite kind of hit me with is who the fuck wants to be 70 and alone. Y'all don't even know what you want from love anymore. I search for something I'm missing and disappear when I'm bored. But girl, what qualities was I looking for before? Who you settling for? Who better for you than a boy, huh? Who better for you than a boy, huh?